We're going to make a yummy dessert in Cook's Corner today. We're joined by Robin Montisanti from Blackberry Bakery in Londonderry. But we're not talking about blackberries today. First of all, welcome from, and thanks for being here. We got strawberries, which are, of course, in season, right?
Yes, okay. They are. They're just freshly in season now. You can get them fresh, you can get them frozen, you can get them at the farmer's market.
Yeah, pick your own and pick them at the farmer's market. Okay, absolutely. So what are you making today?
Today I'm making a strawberry shortcake cupcake, which is a gluten-free cupcake.
Okay.
We have strawberries that have been soaked in sugar overnight, so it makes them nice and soft.
And I would imagine a little sweet too, right?
Yes, nice and sweet. They're very good.
You shove that right in there.
Shove it. Yep. Just poke a hole in the cupcake.
Oh boy.
You can poke
That's
it
a sacrilege.
Right in.
That poor cupcake. Yep. Okay.
Okay.
It goes right in there.
Goes
so like
right
a filling.
In there.
Okay.
Yep. Nice filling. Then you take the whipped cream, which can spread it on the top. You can also do this with the canned cream that you can spray onto the top.
You can just leave this on my desk this later. I'm just going to eat it straight.
Absolutely.
I think.
This is fresh whipped cream. It's
awesome.
We make it right at the bakery.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Okay. Put that on there. Then you take a fresh strawberry. And it's gluten-free.
Gluten-free. And you have gluten-free and sugar-free products at
Blackberry? We do. We have gluten-free products. We have a whole range of gluten-free products. Cookies, cupcakes, pies.
Oh, nice.
Turnovers.
So, no, that's more popular nowadays, right?
It is, yes. There's a lot of people that are having gluten-free products on a continuous basis. It's very popular in our bakery. We also are coming out this weekend at the farmer's market. We'll be introducing a line of sugar-free products as well
sugar-free,
as
gluten-free. Gluten-free for those folks who need that. We should mention, by the way, Manchester starting up their farmer's market this week, and that's where you guys usually take part in the farmer's market activities. What are some of the other popular items on the menu there at Blackberry?
At Blackberry, we do a lot of specialty cakes. There's a lot of different types of torts. There's lemon torts. There's Bailey's cream.
Really?
Chocolate torts.
You can do that?
Yes. Yes, we can, and we do. We also make them in the cupcake size, too, so a lot of people come in and they're like just a small, single people, or they don't want anybody else to know that they really like them. So they'll come in and they'll have Bailey's cupcake.
And this time of year, you take advantage of the fresh strawberries, obviously.
Absolutely.
Those on there for gluten-free. If people don't know where you are, where are you located?
We are located in Londonderry on Route 102. We're right next to the Market Basket Plaza.
And lots of yummy goods. And again, the Manchester's Farmers Market starting up, so take advantage of that. You get lots of local fresh stuff as well. Robin Montisanti from the Blackberry Bakery in Londonderry. Thanks for being here today and cooling off with us inside the building.
Yeah.
That does it for us. We'll be right back.